Snap Circuit's old parts, the antique Transformer T1 with no insidings of its cover, just this. The inside is for the new parts, which was released in 2010, or maybe in 2009. This Transformer was released in 2004. Let's try this out.
Wait a minute.
And that's how the Transformer does.